Today we make ciabatta bread. Let's put flour in there and let's put your water. Break the yeast inside. You can get a fork to help you. I'm going to add extra virgin olive oil, sugar, salt, a little bit at a time, add the flour, done in less than 5 minutes. We're going to rest it for 2 hours inside the oven. The oven is switched off. Now what we do, put flour here, and now I'm going to take this out and reinforce the sides here, okay? Get a tray and put baking paper on top. And what we do is we cut a piece, get your hands, and we're placing our bread here. In the meantime, guys, put water in a baking tray like this. Now we're ready to put the bread in the oven at 230 Celsius for 20 minutes. Okay, after 20 minutes, turn it around, we remove the water and we cook it for 5 more minutes. Mmm.